Things have been going on in Tuckahoe City. That place used to stink like fear. Anymore it smells like, I don't know, roses.
Big Money, that sheriff ain't letting us run things like we used to.
You're right about that, Hoss. But I tell you what, things are gonna be changing tomorrow. We're riding into town, show 'em who's boss.
Sorry, Big Money, we're done for this town. I'm pushing off.
You gonna let them ride us out of town?
No!
Damn, Skippy.
Money, I just don't want to see you dead.
This train ride won't be much longer now. We're saying goodbye to the big city life. And hello to Tuckahoe.
I reckon the train will be in today.
Yep.
You gotta do something about Big Money.
I reckon so.
More kids.
Here we are in the town of Tuckahoe, ready to start a new life.
I need a drink.
Don't bring me any trouble today, Big Money. We just got the place cleaned up from your last visit.
Just give me a shot. And a beer. For your trouble. Another thing. I'm tired of taking crap from you in this whole town. It's like y'all don't know your betters.
I'd straighten up if I were you. The sheriff's been cleaning up this town.
We'll see about that.
Mm-hmm.
quite the town we expected.
Well, Missy, I reckon you're going to get used to it.
Two things. This isn't your town, and you don't talk to my sister that way, mister.
There's gonna be a gunfight!
Who are you?
Sure did. What do you think about that time?